More than I expected. More to kill before we isolate the captain.
Grublik.
Think you're running, boy? Camera sucks.
I'll bash in the front of anyone that was there when the She-Wolf was separate.
Suffer me now!
It is done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
I was about to say, why can't I do anyone else? I mean, I'm just trying to mainly just find out the identities of all these guys.
Glad to see the back of our captain. He was a useless shrunk.
Clearly, or he wouldn't have been torn apart by a cannon.
The end of my sword, maggots!
You lack a captain's strength, scum!
I must help Grublik eliminate all those who challenge him.
He's not!
Slip away so easy. Weakling runs from danger, eh? A critic!
Our protege wields fear like a weapon, and we are his invisible ally.
A shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way.
Captain fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
Now that we have our hunter, let us stalk our prey.
A hunter who's good at hurling spears can...
The war chief has chosen our captain.
Then he has chosen death. A great advantage will ready us for this battle.